It is a strange anomaly that men could be careful to insure their houses, their ships, their merchandise, and yet neglect to insure their lives. Surely the most important of all to their families, and more subject to loss.